Missouri. That was the Bulldog Pride Marching Band performing their show, The Greatest Show, featuring selections, The Greatest Show, Never Enough, From Now On, and This Is Me. Let's hear it once again for the Mexico High School Bulldog Pride Marching Band. And we have a few band grams for the Hannibal Band. To Elena, from the very beginning, it's always been me and you. Thank you for being my best friend. It's me and you until the very end. Ashley. Good luck, kisses. Dear Dawson, will you please stop pinching me? To Charlie Carr. I need to have a talk with you when we get off the bus. From Mike Fuller. To Cameron, name your child Chad Hampton. To Trinity, to the most talented member of the Color Guard, we're so proud of your hard work and dedication. Love Mom, Dad, Brad, and David. To Nate. Go, Nate, you magnificent man, from You Know Who. To Bevy. Go, Captain Bevy 831, from The Boys. To Mr. Fuller. Oh no, your toe, is it broken? To Lydia. Never forget how amazing, strong, and beautiful you are. You're also the coolest flute player. Love, Lydia. Also, hi, Jenna. To the flutes, you guys have made our last year of band amazing. You are all so talented. Stick with band. Go, flutes. Love, your seniors. To Mr. Fuller, I tolerate you. Slightly. To Mr. Fuller. I love you, Mike Fuller, from the Mike Fuller Fan Club. To Bevy, Nate, and seniors, make tonight count. We're so proud of you. Love the Hoopers. To Billy, Cooper, Lucy, Marcus, and Rhea, you guys have made the last couple years the best in band. You've been there for me through the highs and the lows. Our friend group is so unproblematic, and I wouldn't trade it for anything. I'm going to miss you, losers. To Alex, I'm so proud of you. Congrats on the baby. I can't wait to meet Minnie Farr. You'll be a great dad. Hannibal Band rocks. Love, Lauren. Monkey times 15. Andrew is my favorite. Love, Bri-Bri. I can't wait to hear that flugelhorn solo. To Cameron, Charlie, Connor, Nate, and Avery, you five are the reason we need band moms. To Sydney Bond, oh no, our table, it's broken. To Jean, make senior year count. Love, Mom. Good luck, Hannibal. To Gavin, thank God it's not sunny out today. We love you, White Hawk. Love Mom, Dad, and Ava. To Jer Bear, love you, Ava. To MJ, Red Rocket from Corbin. To Mr. Fuller, I love you, Mike Fuller, from Mike Fuller. To Cameron, congratulations on your senior year. We're very proud of you. Love, Mom and Dad. Make this one count to make Mr. Fuller shave his head. Thank you for making this the best senior year we could ask for. You've made the past 7 years with this program worth every... Can't read that word. Go Pirates, drum majors Devin and Jacob. Daddy Devin. Oh, Cooper, we still love you even though you peed your pants at lunch. Mr. Fuller, how's the steak? And entering the field for 4A competition from Hannibal, Missouri, we have the Hannibal High School Pirate Pride Marching Band under the direction of Michael Fuller and assisted by Jeff Duffy, Debbie Higby Roberts, and Krista Hampton. Are the judges ready? Drum majors, is your band ready? Hannibal High School Pirate Pride Marching Band, you may take the field in 4A competition. Thank you. from Hannibal, Missouri. That was the Pirate Pride Marching Band performing their show X Marks the Spot. The Pirate Pride Marching Band is under the direction of Michael Fuller, assisted by Jeff Duffy, Debbie Higby Roberts, and Krista Hampton. Let's hear it once again for the Hannibal High School Pirate Pride Marching Band. We have a few band grams for the Kirksville Band. To Emma, it sure has been fun watching Fun with Flags. Congratulations of a successful season. We sure are looking forward to next season. Love you, Dad, Mom, and Allie. To Kinsley, congratulations on lasting longer in band than you've ever lasted in soccer. Love the Elsia family, mainly Ryan. To Mercy, good luck, Mercy. I hope both your shoes are tied. To Chance McKim, quoth the Raven, this one is for the boys with the booming system, top down, AC with the cooler system. Enjoy life, Chance. Entering the field now from Kirksville, Missouri, we have the Marching Tiger Band under the direction of Brad Hudson and Karen Harrison. Woo! Are the judges ready? Drum majors, is your band ready? Cooksville Marching Tigers, you may take the field in 4A competition.
Thank you.
from Kirksville, Missouri. That was the Marching Tiger Band performing their show, Willy Wonka. The Kirksville Band is under the direction of Brad Hudson and Karen Harrison. Let's hear it once again for the Kirksville Marching Tigers. We have some band grams for School of the Osage. To Callan Bradley, make it worth the drive and win this thing. Love the Callan Bradley fan club. To Dex English, we are so very proud of you. You'll do great. From Mom, Aunt Sharon, and Aunt Rhonda. So proud of you, little girl. Love Daddy and Tammy. To Peyton, to our favorite trumpeter, we are so proud of you. Keep killing it. Love Mom, Dad, and Damien. To Kiara, thanks for letting me be your band mom the last 4 years. Love you, baby girl, from Mama B. To Gang Gang, Netflix and Pop-Tarts, Netflix and Pop-Tarts, Netflix and Pop-Tarts. To Kiara, love you, Bugs, to the moon and back. To Emily, so proud of you. I'm glad you are Bach from the dead. Love, Mom and Peanut. Thank you. And entering the field is our final band in 4A competition. From Osage Beach, Missouri, we have the Marching Indians High School Band. The Marching Indians are under the direction of Jeff Kyle, assisted by Kelsey Whitaker, percussion instructor Jessica Claxton, and color guard instructor Aaron Ellie. Judges ready. Drum majors, is your band ready? Osage Marching Indians, you may take the field in 4A competition. Thank you. Osage Beach, Missouri. That was the Osage Marching Indians performing their show, Decomposers, Bach from the Grave. The Marching Indians are under the direction of Jeff Kyle, assisted by Kelsey Whitaker, percussion instructor Jessica Claxton, and color guard instructor Aaron Ellie. Let's hear it again for the Osage Marching Indians. And now some band grams for the Fort Osage Band. To Joel, we are so proud of you. Saxophones rock. Your sisters say you suck. Love your family. To the drumline, we came all the way just to see you, so don't be a pain in the glass. To Gage and Cade, we love you and we're so proud of you. Have fun, love the moms. To Zach, pack those drums quickly. It's a long drive to Arkansas City, Kansas for baseball tomorrow. To Celeste, we're proud of you. We love you, baby girl. Dad, Mom, Nathan, and Noah. To Madison, way to whip it and flip it. You're awesome, and we are very proud of you. Enjoy your last performance. Love, Mom and Dad. To Liberty, I love it when a plan comes together. To Sadie, Sadie Bug, it's hard to believe this is your last band competition. We are so proud of you. Leave it all on the field tonight. Love, Dad, Mom, and Trey. To Snowflake, you have brought such joy to our lives from Seymour and Grandma. To Trinity and Ariana, you got this, girls. We love you. Go seniors. Love, Mom and Dad. To Ariana, Ariana, babe, sorry I couldn't make it today. Rock it. Love, Chris, a.k.a. Monkey Man. To Troop 206, you got this. Let's go. P.S. Don't trip over the white line. Caden, alto saxophones sound better, and you like sweet tea. From Scoutmaster Honey Thunder. Aiden, do great. From your secret admirer. To Haley and Maddie, thank you both for helping us through an amazing season. We will miss you next year. From the rest of Color Guard. To Coach McDill, thank you for all that you have done for us this year. We would not be where we are without you. Happy birthday from the Color Guard. To Nate and all the seniors, thank you for 4 years of wonderful band performances. Today's your last day. Leave it all on the field. Love, moms, dads, grandmas, and grandpas. To Olivia, Liv, we are so proud of your accomplishments. From the beginning, watching your brother to now, your last competition. Love you more, period. Love, Mom and Dad. To the drumline and seniors, rock your last performance. To seniors, enjoy your final competition and marching right into your next chapter. From the Hops family. To Sugar Bear, we jumped out a window. From Mama Bear. To the Red and White Brigade, big hugs from the Fort family. To Cody, we are so proud of you. Do your best and have fun. Love, Mom, Dad, Austin, and Dexter. To Samantha, the last 4 years have flown by. I am so proud of you. Good luck on your last competition. Love you more than you know. Always, Mom. Seniors and the G's, thank you for the last 4 years. It has been a blast. Here is to the best show ever, the Downs family. To Deanna, good job. Love your favorite sister. To Abigail, good job. You're super swag. And now, in Class 5A competition from Independence, Missouri, the Fort Osage High School Red and White Brigade. Are the judges ready? Drum majors, is your band ready? Fort Osage High School Red and White Brigade, you may take the field in Class 5 competition.
Thank you.
From Independence, Missouri, that was the Fort Osage High School Red and White Brigade performing their show, To Dream. The Red and White Brigade is under the direction of Erica Gregory, assisted by John Gregory, Kim Kaiser, Randolyn McDill, Daniel McDill, and Kevin Wainer. Let's hear it again for the Fort Osage High School Red and White Brigade. In just a moment, we will be having an exhibition performance by the hosts, the Macon High School Band. And following that, we will have our awards for 3A, 4A, and 5A. At this time, we'd like to thank our sponsors for the day. Coke's General Store, Macon Area Chamber of Commerce, State Farm, Ryan Roebuck Agent, ConAgra, Sonic, Horizon Credit Union, Subway, Grimshaw & Associates, Palin Music Center, C&R Grocery, Seidenstricker, Pringer's Grocery, Keithley Photography, Integrity Insurance and Financial Services, Macon Baptist Church, Immaculate Conception Church, Macon Methodist Church, and Macon County Economic Development. At this time, we would also like to thank all of the volunteers today that made everything possible. Thank you to all of the band parents and community members. Let's hear it for those folks, people. And now how about a big round of applause for all of the band parents out there that make all of the performances happen. some band grams for the Maiden Band. To Quentin. To my tuba bro, you are my hero. Stay great out there, from your sister. To Elizabeth Daisy Marie Foster. To our number one Tiger Pride senior, we are so proud of you. Love, Grandma Joyce, Grandma Marilyn, Mom and Dad, Paris, Taylor, and Spencer. Thank you, Mr. Baker and Katie. Congratulations. Kids, have a great show. Dear Pablo, I've enjoyed our times and the moments we've shared, and I love you always and forever. From your best friend, Nate. Insert smiley face. Keep making us proud, Marching Tigers. From some faithful band alumni. To Logan, the second cutest ginger to go to MHS. To Celine, can't believe you made it this far. Congratulations. Have fun at your last competition. Love, your sister.
Surprise. Anxiety. Pity. Confusion.
Guilt. Disgust. Love.
Reflection.
Devotion.
Anger.
Suffering.
Denial.
Termination.
Grief.
Contemplation.
Surprise.
Contemplation.
Pride. Determination.
Hopelessness.
Uncertainty.
Surprise.
Contemplation.
Anxiety.
Patience.
Confusion.
Reflection.
Patience.
Anger.
Rejection.
Everyone has their own story of how their life has changed in a heartbeat. Perhaps it was the late night knock on the door from law enforcement. A phone call from your doctor while you're anxiously awaiting test results. The smell of smoke. The fast drive to the emergency room. a phone call with emergent news about a loved one, the flash of lights, the sound of breaking glass in a darkened room, the personal care of your elderly loved ones. The Macon Band understands we all have personal stories of how our lives have changed in a heartbeat. Composer Luke McMillan takes us on an emotional journey in his composition entitled In a Heartbeat, allowing us to experience a gamut of emotions as our first responders and medical professionals are called into action. We dedicate this show to our first responders and frontline heroes everywhere.
And now entering the field in exhibition performance, your Macon Tiger Marching Band, under the direction of Jamie Baker, drumline instructor John Bales, and color guard instructor Katie Hutton, performing their show In a Heartbeat. Drum major, is your band ready? You may take the field in exhibition performance. Thank you. Let's hear it for the hometown band, the Macon Tiger Marching Band, under the direction of Jamie Baker, drumline instructor John Bales, color guard instructor Katie Hutton, and performing their show In a Heartbeat. At this time, could we please have all 3A, 4A, and 5A band directors and drum majors report to the sideline for awards. Could we please have all drum majors and band directors report to the front sideline for the award ceremony? For the Class 3A, 4A, and 5A awards. beginning with the Indoor Auxiliary Awards. In Class 3, third place goes to Bowling Green. Indoor Auxiliary Class 3A, second place goes to Trenton. And Indoor Auxiliary Class 3A, first place, Southern Boone. Now Indoor Auxiliary Class 4, in third place, Excelsior Springs. In second place, School of the Osage. And first place in Class 4 Indoor Auxiliary, Kirksville. Now for Indoor Drumline, in Class 3, third place, Bowling Green. In second place for Indoor Drumline, Class 3A, Trenton. And in first place for Class 3A Indoor Drumline, Wright City. In Class 4A Indoor Drumline, third place, Excelsior Springs. Second place for Indoor Drumline, Class 4, Kirksville. And in first place for Class 4A, Indoor Drumline, School of the Osage. Now for our parade awards. In Class 3, Outstanding Parade Auxiliary goes to Trenton.
Yeah! I love you, Bonnie.
In third place for parade in Class 3A, Southern Boone. Second place, parade, Trenton. And first place, Class 3A parade, goes to Wright City. And now for Class 4 parade results. Outstanding Parade Auxiliary is awarded to Hannibal. Third place for Class 4 parade goes to Marshall. Second place, Class 4 parade, School of the Osage. And first place in Class 4 parade, Hannibal. There is a special parade award. Integrity Insurance of Macon, Missouri reached out and wanted to give a $500 cash prize to the 3A, 4A, 5A band that exhibited great discipline, amazing enthusiasm, and had a wow factor during the parade competition. The wow award goes to Marshall. And now for the field events. For Class 3, Outstanding Field Auxiliary. Wright City. Outstanding Musical Performance. Wright City. Outstanding Marching and Maneuvering, Wright City. Outstanding General Effect, Wright City. And now for the overall field event results for Class 3. Third place, Southern Boone. Second place in field competition, Trenton. And first place in Class 3 field competition goes to Wright City. And now Class 4 field events. Outstanding General Effect goes to Hannibal. Outstanding Field Auxiliary goes to Kirksville. Outstanding Musical Performance goes to School of the Osage. Outstanding Marching and Maneuvering goes to Hannibal. And now, for the overall field event placements. Class 4. Third place, Kirksville! Second place in Class 4 field competition goes to School of the Osage. And first place in Class 4 field competition, Hannibal. In Class 5 field competition, outstanding field auxiliary, musical performance, marching and maneuvering, and general effect all go to Fort Osage. And first place in 5A field competition, Fort Osage. And now for the Grand Champion Award, regardless of class. Our Grand Champion for the City of Maples Marching Festival goes to Hannibal! We would like to thank all of you for coming and participating today and sharing your talents with us. Please have a safe trip home, and please also clean the area around you so that all of our band families can go home quickly.
Thank you.